846 divided by 6. 8 is not less, therefore with 8. 6, multiply by which number is nearest to 8 but not greater. 6 multiplied by 2 is 12, is greater. Multiply by 1, 6, is not greater. Okay. Subtract 8 minus 6, 2. Next, 24. 6 multiplied by 5 is 30, is greater. Multiply by 4, 24. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract 24 minus 24, 0. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay. 6. 6 multiplied by 1, 6. Okay. Is not greater. Subtract. Next. That is not number. Therefore, finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 846 divided by 6 is here.